People ask me questions. What does life mean to you? And I say, it's not about wealth, greed, or glamour. It's more than that to me, my friend. It's family. And revenge is an act of passion. Vengeance is justice. Injuries are revenged. Crimes are avenged.
Hello? Oh, yeah, hi. I found your sister in the alley and she's like, she's really hurt. Please, like, come over. I'll be next to her until you are here.
What? My sister? Where are you?
She doesn't want me to call 911. Okay, I will send you the address now.
Okay, I'll be there. Sister, Chantal, I know it's hard, but I want you to really think and remember, there is anything else that you will recognize from him. Please, Chantal, try to remember. Do you think I will let this guy run away from justice? What do you think, huh? My sister, you're the only one who left for me from all my family. Don't you remember anything? I'll find him out. Don't worry, just relax for now. Hey man, I heard you're the 411 in the street that I can get some information from. I need information about a guy that goes to bars and victim girls.
Depends on what kind of information and how much you can slap.
You name it, I got it.
Sure, the guy's here. My 411 never fails.
Hey, that's our man, dude. gonna kill you, motherfucker. I'm gonna fuck you up. You die.
Playtime. Relax, man. You can take it slow. But surely you will be in vain.
Who gives you the right to destroy someone's life, huh? Especially my sister, you asshole. What do you think? Who you are?
All girls want to get fucked, dude.
You're worthless, mean. Accept this justice. Your end.